Hi everybody, President Team members Kim Bromer and Mariani Bromer from Perth, Western Australia. Just want to put this real quick video together. We just got back from the STS.
Apa kabar semuanya? Kita membuat suatu video singkat ini di mana kita baru kembali dari STS.
And you know, we just wanted to just cover two things. One is the upcoming events.
Dan kita akan meliputi dua hal. Yang pertama adalah kita akan memberitahukan mengenai event.
And we want to congratulate a few people.
Dan kita ingin mengucapkan selamat kepada beberapa orang distributor kita.
You know, but our whole business is about qualifying for the next step.
Bisnis kita itu kembali lagi kepada berkualifikasi dengan beberapa cara.
And you know what activates the marketing plan is the position supervisor.
Yang mengaktifkan marketing plan itu adalah di posisi supervisor.
You know, and I know that you know in Australia we've got an event coming up called our Health and Wealth Academy.
Nah, di mana di Australia di sini kita punya event yang akan datang yaitu Health and Wealth Academy.
And they're doing a special training, you know, how to get to the GET team, the global expansion team in the next 90 days.
Dan mereka membuat suatu special training di mana untuk mencapai GET team itu dalam 3 bulan yang akan datang.
And you know, I know that many of you in Indonesia and Malaysia and the Philippines and the Asia Pacific Rim countries have got events coming up where you know qualification is if you're a supervisor you can get some special training.
Di mana saya ketahui di Indonesia, Malaysia, Filipina atau daerah di Asia Pasifik itu ada suatu event di mana Anda bisa berkualifikasi sebagai supervisor dan mendapatkan special training.
You know, we're very lucky. We're going to Adelaide next month in the month of August to be the guest at a Health and Wealth Academy.
Ya, kami sangat beruntung sekali di bulan Agustus ini kita akan ke Adelaide untuk membuat training Health and Wealth sebagai guest speaker di sana.
So we're really looking forward to spending some time with you.
Jadi kita akan sangat senang sekali di mana kita bisa bertemu dengan Anda di situ.
But you know, we just want to congratulate a couple of our people in Indonesia.
Juga kami ingin mengucapkan selamat kepada beberapa orang distributor kami di Indonesia.
And you know, again, it was because of they qualifying for an event, but getting as many people in their business to qualify that actually got them to President's Team.
Di mana kembali lagi kepada mereka berkualifikasi kepada event tersebut, tetapi bukan hanya itu saja, mereka juga membawa sebanyak mungkin orang untuk hadir di event tersebut sehingga mereka bisa mencapai posisi President Team.
So congratulations to Iin and Rifai in Indonesia for becoming President's Team members this year, and it really happened because of the spectacular in January.
Ya, kami ucapkan selamat kepada Pak Rifai dan Bu Iin yang menjadi presiden tim di tahun ini, di mana mereka bisa berhasil mencapai posisi ini karena kembali lagi kepada mereka berkualifikasi ke event di Indonesia yaitu di bulan Januari Indonesia Spectacular.
And you know we were there at that party where they did over 10,000 volume points. As a millionaire team member, and you know, got a lot of their people to be in the VIP seating, and that got them started to do their first, second, and third month President's Team.
Ya, di mana di dalam event Indonesia Spektakuler itu, pada saat itu mereka masih di posisi millionaire team, tapi karena mereka mempunyai banyak orang yang berkualifikasi di pesta dengan kualifikasi 10,000 volume point, di mana mulai saat itulah mereka berkualifikasi di bulan kedua dan ketiga sebagai president team.
And you know, we really want to congratulate brand new president team member Ibu Dame and Mr. Najib.
Juga kita ingin mengucapkan selamat kepada president team baru kita yaitu Ibu Dame dan Pak Najib.
You know, we saw them, they qualified millionaire team members that did, you know, 7,500 royalty points. And they actually went to the honors in Beverly Hills. And at that event, they got so inspired that they came back and did their first, second, and third month.
Ya, kita ketemu dengan Pak Najib dengan Bu Dame di LA, di honors, di mana mereka berkualifikasi di 7,500 royalty point. Dan di sanalah mereka sangat bersemangat kembali ke Indonesia dan setelah itu mereka mencapai posisi kualifikasi sebagai presiden tim di bulan pertama, kedua dan ketiga.
And by then becoming a president team member, that's also congratulations to Marvin and to Marina Alpha for now having their first diamond.
Ya, dengan Bu Dame dan Pak Najib kualifikasi sebagai presiden tim, kita mengucapkan selamat kepada Ibu Marina Alfa dan Pak Marvin untuk mencapai satu Diamond President Team.
So congratulations to all of you in Indonesia.
Jadi selamat kepada Anda semua yang ada di Indonesia.
And remember, it's the next event that's going to help you and your team get to the next level.
Dan ingat, kembali lagi ingat bahwasanya event berikutnya lah yang akan membawa Anda ke level berikutnya.
So, you know, work locally, but think globally.
Nah, kembali lagi kerja secara lokal tetapi ditujukan kepada internasional.
Yeah, ask people. Who do you know? Who do you know in Australia? Who do you know in Indonesia? Who do you know in the Philippines? Who do you know in Malaysia? Who do you know in India?
Yeah, jadi Anda bisa bertanya kepada orang-orang Anda di mana Anda kenal, siapa yang Anda kenal di Australia, siapa yang Anda kenal di Indonesia, siapa yang Anda kenal di Filipina, siapa yang Anda kenal di India.
And we'll see you at the next event.
Dan kita akan jumpa Anda di event berikutnya.
Bye everybody.
Hello, bye.